I believe in 36. I'm playing too fast for me.
Vela. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Whipped it again. Managed to get it away. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Looks like a good ball through. Fagouli. Rafael Varane. And it's Vela. Vela plays it in.
Oh, he's scoring on himself. Oh, wow.
Looks to slip it through. Vela looking to get on the end of this. Not the cross he had in mind. Aimed long and direct. Vela plays it in.
Come on!
It's always going to be the keepers. Jose Font pumps it upfield. Good run down the right. Where could this lead? Vela conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Fagouli demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Where to from here? Dani Alves. Fellaini. Chance to shoot. Goal! The breakthrough strike! Ooh. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Chelsea break the deadlock.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Wow.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Rafael Varane. So, they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Vela.
Oh,
that is very close.
Matic did exceptionally well to control that and get the shot away while he still had just enough room, and he generated excellent power too. That should encourage another effort or two.
Matic battles to win it back.
Come on, man. Thank you.
And it's Vela. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Lallana plays it backwards, and they'll try again. Tries a header! Well, he's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Chelsea have players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Ibrahimovic. Lallana. Ibrahimovic. Chance to shoot.
Right there.
Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it. In for a header. Just needed a better contact.
And it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
I'm gonna score one goal.
Daniel Alves. Valero. Marcelo. It's a long forward pass. Is it in?
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Fakuri.
What a whistle, coach. Get the ball. Wow. Get the ball, Fellini. Don't blow that whistle. Don't.
They've
been hitting my players all day.
The score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story.
Get that.
Jose Font. Knocks it towards the front. Well played, he saw that coming. Marcelo. And it's Lallana. He's gone out for a throw-in. Valero. Back out it comes. The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. And it's Ayew.
That's not a...
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Whistle goes for half-time.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Chelsea leading 1-0 at the break. Underway again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Cresswell tries the route one option. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Vela with the ball through.
That's not a foul. That's not a foul. He literally took the door off his whole feet.
Zini dinks one in. Snodgrass looking to get on the end of this. Lallana looking to get on the end of this. Marcelo.
No,
he's got that completely wrong. Fellini, now the pass.
What? No, that's not outside.
There could be trouble here.
The
referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
If I ain't blowing some type of whistle, and now it's still other than the pass off.
Well won, that's good play.
actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
It's not outside.
It's probably cautionary.
Come on, Fellini. Yeah, Fellini, boy! You got that header!
Two to the goal! They have breathing space!
Let's go.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Boom! Right there.
Chelsea take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Forward it goes.
Harmlessly
behind.
That's what means that.
I think when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Marcelo drives forward with purpose. Lallana! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Oh, look, I don't need to tell you that that is not a good area to lose possession in. And should it be repeated, I think there's a real chance that the next time they're going to be punished for it.
Out to the flank.
Right there.
Lanzini knocks it away.
No!
And it's Marcelo. It's broken loose. And another
time. Ibrahim!
Attempt. Just the wrong outcome.
Oh, Ibrahim!
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
Come on, man.
He put on quite a show there.
That's a quick turn and pop.
In all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Sissoko. Now it's Ibrahimovic.
Oh, too close to it.
Spoon forward, tries a through ball. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Musa Sissoko has a look up from the right hand side, seeking out options.
Mm-hmm. Right there,
tries to get it forward quickly. Hoisted towards the area.
Well, he rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
Thrust towards the front line. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Valero passes it through. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Timely intervention. Lallana. Daniel Alves. And it's Sissoko. Ibrahimovic. Played out to the right. Musa Sissoko.
Right there. Come on!
Snodgrass gets it away. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Chelsea look as though they're about to make a change. Kieran Gibbs. Chelsea still 2-0 up and looking now to see it through. Lallana floats one over. And out to safety. Daniel Alves. Fellaini hit into the middle. Was there to get rid. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Daniel Alves. Aimed in towards the centre. had too much on it. Lanzini tries to stroke it through. Well positioned to make that interception. Valero spreads it wide. Lallana. Lallana plays it in. Oh, the ball's come loose. Who's going to make this theirs? It's gone for a throw-in. Gibbs goes on an adventurous run. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. True finish.
Look, boys, can be worked on and improvements can be made.
Hey, let me save that clip. I gotta save that clip. Hey.
So that's it. It is all over. Chelsea winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. Your reflections then, Jim?
Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply too good in the wide areas. Another point I can make is that the foundations for this win were placed near both touchlines because they were able to build attack after attack with little resistance.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
Got my daily log. Always that every time I get some coins, I gotta give these people contracts. Yeah. I guess we do want to play 2K.
Put the whole down payment on it? Oh shit. I said, did you put your down, the whole down payment, whatever the fuck you finna buy?